keep it real.
Because even when you manifest your dream partner, you're both human. And very sad wake-up call. If this is the first time you're hearing it, I'm so sorry. But you're human, and human beings do human things, and messiness happens. Life happens. Mm-hmm. Babies happen. Growth happens. Identity crisis happens. All of that happens. If you are doing life long-term with anybody, whether it's your best friend, your children, your parents, or your partner. And so we have to come to terms with, as a society, that we are so addicted to chasing good and perfect and flow and ease and grace, that we have lost our edge to be able to actually weather a storm and become battle tested. Like, that's what P and I talk about. We're like, we're fucking battle tested right now. We know that we can be put up against anything right now and weather it because we're in it. We're still in it, you know? And for us, for me, that feels so good to know that I can navigate hard things and do it with an open heart and love and compassion and still honor the pain that I'm in. Like, that's what being human's about.
I